have a good time. Because otherwise life becomes painful and it becomes a habit. Then we permanently want to live in pain. Any happiness will seem foreign. You know, hajam hi nahi hogi wo fir. Agar ek din khush bhi hoge galti se, logega kya ho gaya galti se. You know, because we get so used to the painful way of living. So, samay rehte, we can do these corrections, and that is what the purpose of yoga is. So, yoga is not some sort of art through which we can do upside down, tange upar, haath se chalenge, ya meri, you know, pet jo hai bilkul andar chala jayega. It is not about just managing our body, it is about managing our experience of life. Don't discuss. So these things are important, you know, because you have to train yourself. Aadatein todne ke liye hame physical exercise bhi karni padegi. But jo pehle jo sabse asan yoga hai, jo sabse matlab easiest yoga is to make a resolution within ourselves to do yoga. This is the only yoga that one needs to practice. Ki bhai main roz karunga. Theek hai, because that is the most difficult yoga. Ki roz mujhe kuch karna hai. Body ke saath bhi aur mind ke saath bhi. And I need to see myself clearly, because yoga is about freeing you from your habitual pattern. You know, all of us have certain habitual patterns of living. So it will take some effort. When you were born, you were like a new phone. You know, जैसे अभी फोन खरीद के लेके आओ, उसमें कुछ डेटा नहीं होता, कोई apps नहीं होती. फिर आप में apps और डेटा आना शुरू हुआ. स्कूल में आया, माँ बाप ने दिया, सोसाइटी ने दिया. एनी मूवी दैट यू हैव वॉच्ड हैज गिवन यू सम डेटा. सो देर इज लॉट ऑफ रेजिडुअल डेटा इन अ माइंड विच इज स्लोइंग डाउन अवर परफॉर्मेंस. अब फोन तो चल नहीं रहा ठीक से, मतलब यू नो कि इट इज स्लो. तो उसे हटाने के लिए, उसे हटाने की जो प्रक्रिया है उसी का ही नाम योग है. कि वी फ्री ourselves फ्रॉम दीज impressions, बिकॉज दीज impressions आर लिमिटिंग आवर एबिलिटी टू डू थिंग्स. वो कहीं आपको ये कॉन्शियस कर देगा कि मैं ये कहूँगा तो कहीं कोई मेरी मजाक तो नहीं उड़ाएगा, कहीं मैं ऐसे बोल दिया तो वो ऐसे सोचेगा. यू नो देर आर लॉट ऑफ कॉन्शियस यू नो थिंकिंग दैट वी हैव विद इन ourselves. सो फ्री yourself फ्रॉम ऑल दीज bondages. एंड द फर्स्ट स्टेप, like I said, is a resolution to do yoga. That is the first step. Bas yahi kisi tarah se resolve kar lo, baki ho jayega. Because it's such a nice practice that it will take care of rest of the things. But you just have to do it. And maybe I can give you a few tips on how to make your resolution stronger. One, do it, you know, find a group. So aap log to office mein ho, teacher bhi hai. Get together and do it. There's nothing like a, you know, group, because the group energy also helps you to regularize it. So initially to find a teacher and a group is essential. क्योंकि अभी हमारे अंदर इतनी strength नहीं है कि हम अपने आप से सुबह उठ के बैठ जाएं और हम yoga करेंगे. वो it will take time to bring it into your habit. So initially you would need the help of the group and the teacher. Both are available here. Make use of it. Second, I think we can all set reasonable goals about yoga. You know, don't keep unrealistic resolutions ki mujhe 10 kilo vajan kam karna hai, ya, you know, handstand karna hai, ya is type ki koi cheez karni hai. Just keep reasonable goals for yourself. Keep, maybe I'll do it 3 times in a week. It's a very reasonable goal. It only takes 3 hours in a week. 3 hours. It's like one Bollywood movie. So very reasonable goal. I think it can be achieved. So this is the second tip I can give. Keep a reasonable goal. Jab maine shuru kiya tha, I also started like that 3 times in a week. two times in a week. Sometimes you miss, so you make up some other day. But keep that routine. कि तीन बार तो करूंगा ही और एक साल आप कर लोगे तो फिर आदत पड़ जाएगी. सो दिस इज द सेकेंड टिप आई कैन गिव यू. एंड द थर्ड टिप इज बी नाइस टू योर बॉडी. यू नो सो डोंट पुश योर सेल्फ. सो अगर टीचर बहुत डिफिकल्ट चीज भी करा रहे हैं, यू डू एज पर योर कंफर्ट बिकॉज योगा इज नॉट अबाउट पनिशिंग योर बॉडी. योगा इज अबाउट डूइंग थिंग्स इन अ नेचुरल वे. So, even if we can't do certain things, don't do it. Gradually, you will be able to do it. Don't push yourself on day one. So, be nice to yourself. And fourth, I think once you get interested into the topic, read about it. You know, so there are a lot of blogs, a lot of content. We are also creating a lot of content in Utsav Yoga. So, keep reading, get interested in the subject because it is a good subject. It is not about religion, it is not about any belief system. It is generally about how to improve our experience of life. How to live better, how to taste my food better, how to enjoy my relationships better. It is about enhancing my experience of life. It is not about anything else. So it is all about us making me more successful in what I do. Enjoying my job more. So it enables you to do all that. So it is one holistic package which has mind, body, soul all built into one. So this is another tip I can give you. And probably the last one, I mean, pick a form which works for you. You know, so there are a lot of yoga forms. Some people like aerial, some people like, you know, more relaxing format, some people like more formats jisme ki paseena aaye, khub वर्कआउट टाइप फीलिंग आए, मसल्स बने, यू नो. सो पिक अप योर फॉर्मेट्स दैट यू लाइक एंड ग्रेजुअली डू दोज काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स मोर. सम पीपल लाइक टू जस्ट सिट एंड मेडिटेट, सम पीपल लाइक टू डांस. सो पिक योर फॉर्म, वट एवर. सो देर आर सो मेनी फॉर्म्स एट उत्सव दैट वी हैव डेवलप्ड. इनफैक्ट वी हैव मोर फॉर्म्स देन पीपल सिटिंग हियर. कितनी है, 13-14 तो होंगी. So we have a lot of forms to suit every taste bud. So please make good use of this time and take a firm resolution ki 3 baar to hafte mein karna hi hai. And see the change it does to your life. You know, be your own judge. Agar 6 mahine aapne kiya aur kuch bhi change, matlab aapko feeling mein apni nahi laga. Because yoga is not about measurement ki meri 2 inch waist kam hogi. Ladko ko bhi consciousness rehti hai. ऐसा नहीं है कि ओनली गर्ल्स आर. सो इट इज नॉट अबाउट मेजरमेंट, इट इज अबाउट हाउ यू फील. इफ यू फील गुड आफ्टर 6 मंथ्स ऑफ प्रैक्टिस, इट्स अ वैलिडेशन दैट इट इज वर्किंग.